I thought a lot about what I wanted to do in life, and I thought about how much I love science. I love interacting with people, and I felt like medicine was a great way to get to know people, get to know their families, just get to know them on a more personal level, help them with their medical care, and I felt like that would be a great way to leave a legacy. When I meet the patient, I always like to learn a little bit about them, share a little bit about me, and that way we can make a really good connection in the beginning. And I'd like to hear what their views are, what their thoughts are, especially in terms of their health. What are their goals? What do they want to accomplish? What are they looking forward to? And me as a provider, I want to make sure that they're healthy to do all the things they want to do. So whether it's spending time with family, whether it's doing hobbies that they enjoy doing, whether it's going out to work and being productive there, whatever their goals are and whatever I can do as a physician to help them with, that's what I want to do. I would want patients to know that I am an advocate for their health care. I am the one who will be supporting them throughout their journey in terms of medicine. And you know, if it's anything that they need to help them through this process, I am there for them. So I think just being one of their biggest advocates, I want them to know that.